Alright, now we're back again. Oh, now I gotta wait for Nash to get back to his store. That's gonna be fun.
Howdy.
Oh good, he's getting back to his store. Hey, I get to sell stuff. Sell you the 9 mils. That. Keep the brass knuckles. Yeah, sell the combat knife, the godless helmet, the pistols, the rifles, the armor, shotguns.
Hey there, youngster.
Hey. And you get a discount because Myers is in charge. What do you have in terms of aid? In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him and that many. You didn't have much of anything, so you know what? Give me that back.
Thanks. Later.
Later. Yeah, take all the stuff back, Eddie. Set this on. Oh yeah, I have to use intense training to get the perception up, or buy an implant, which is probably what I'm going to do. All we have to do now is head to a Novak. There is an easier way to do that, and that's from here in Prim, following the railroad tracks. So.
Howdy.
Let's make like a hobo. I just realized I left my recording view. Enemies? What? Oh. Blowflies. But yeah, I just realized I left my XSplit with the view on full, so now I've got a giant video on the right screen playing, which hopefully won't cause a problem, but might. If so, I totally apologize. Why is it dead already? Yeah. Oh, nothing's on 3? Service rifle.
You shouldn't have crossed the Powder Gangers. Now you're going to pay.
Oh, really? I'm going to pay. Yeah. Who's going to pay now? Assault rifle's another modded thing I put into the game. Which I'm not sure if I'm gonna use or not. Nah. that mod is available on the Fallout Nexus. The one that gives you the assault rifles. It doesn't put it on these guys. I did that. I had the genius idea of putting it on a prospector in Nipton Town Hall, and it just ended up getting put onto every prospector in the game. Oops.
You like that?
Who else agrees with me that Eddie is overpowered? Honestly. Worry about going over them because I get overzealously enthusiastic about what I'm doing. You know, I never used to use this gun, but I think I'm going to use it. I'm not in hardcore, so I can carry as much ammunition as I want. And fine, I'll take the silenced gun. Book, tumblers today. Oh yeah. Drink a whole bunch of those. Get them out of my inventory. And then put a bunch more in my inventory. Mission slugs. You know what? We're actually going to make 14 12 gauge slugs for later. And that's one of the joys of having a non-hardcore run. You can just carry as much ammunition as you want. So really, you're not limited to what gun you have ammunition for. Which is kind of... I'm starting to prefer hardcore mode, simply for the fact that ammunition has weight and you're forced to use a bunch of different weapons. I don't know anything about I'm being forced to use this, so. Usually I'd sell the 10 mils. Normally I'd sell the 10 mil SMG. I was trying to think with the word SMG and it just totally slipped my mind. Now the way I'm going might not work unless you have the invisible wall remover on. It's a mod that makes an invisible wall disappear. So you might not be able to get up the way I'm going. plus 6 is 11 minutes. This is why I need a stopwatch. But yeah, if you have the invisible wall remover on, this is a good way to get past this. Or if you don't have it on, I don't know if you can. So you'd have to test it. PETA won't be too happy with me. But I doubt they ever are. PETA just hate me, because I kill animals. In the game! You're mean thinking I do that to real animals. If you have the invisible wall remover on, this will probably work. If you don't, it probably won't. I don't know. You'll have to try. Like that? Yeah, I had enough. And I gotta go. See you guys next video.